Strike them and strike evil so that evil will be defeated. The faithful will be victorious over the sinners.